What is going on? Here we are. Here we are. There's the bike path. What's going on? All right, we gotta pay attention when we're driving, all right? Not every day we can be on our bike going to work, all right? We can't all have a non-polluting commute every day. So some days, we gotta take the ability to drive in a car, all right? Now, it's important we pay attention when we're driving. None of this texting or playing Angry Birds. I mean, we gotta focus, all right? We gotta really focus about what's going on the road. You can hit people out there. You can hit birds, all right? You can get in accidents, all right? None of these fender benders. So I'm thinking we can make an app. That's the segment. We can make an app that shows you a little camera view of what's going on the road right there, so you can look down at your phone and you can just see the road right there and drive from your phone. That's what I'm talking about. That is what I want. That's what I'm talking about.